Tyler Littleton, another member of Coach Camarada's volleyball team, defending champs. What did you do most of the summer to stay in shape, to get ready, and how anxious were you to get back to practice to get ready for this title defense?
Oh man, I would run like maybe every other day with some friends that would also go with me, and they and then like just getting ready for getting in shape, just trying to like work on my setting. I used like a setter's ball to really just work on my hands, and just I've been just so anxious and worried just to get here, and it's just a great team, great atmosphere around here, and all the kids are willing to start the season off well, hopefully return to our former state of champions.
How important is it to have top conditioning, even, you know, for volleyball? It's not football, it's not soccer, it's not water polo, where people say, you know, you really got to run and run and run and run and be ready. How important is conditioning for this?
Especially as a setter, you're always running, you're constantly running, you're getting back to your position, and you're setting the ball, even if a horrible pass, maybe off to the side of the passer. And I mean, like, just like the sprinting part of it is just like, it really takes a toll on your body.
What do you see as the team's strengths for this season?
Oh, definitely our hitting this year. Matt Balsey's coming back. And then we have some kids that played last year, Kevin Beers, Chris McDonald, Ryan Muth. They all are great contributors to our team. So, I mean, we're just psyched to get started for this season.
Sounds good. Sound like you're going to be ready to defend.
I think so.
All right. Thanks for coming on. Wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you.